Coach Mark McCaw, without the injured David Humphreys, made further changes with future Celtic League matches in mind. A big chance then for some of the squad players and others playing in unaccustomed positions. International wing Tommy Bowe switched to fullback, soon made a big impression. A try for left wing Andrew Maxwell in just his second ever Heineken game.